All right, joining us now, our good friend Todd Violette. How are you?
Patrick, pleasure to see you. Thanks for having us indoors today.
Yes.
It's a little nippy outside.
Right. We're talking today a little bit about the Super Bowl. Everybody has wagering. There's bets going to be made on this, right?
In Vegas, you can bet on anything.
Such as?
What the first celebration in the end zone is going to be.
Oh, the first touch.
Whether it be pumped fists, muscles,
yeah.
Spike, mooning. Like, if you want to bet on mooning, 20-1 are the odds.
Really?
Yeah.
No,
so
no.
If you can work it out with one of the football players, they might get suspended, but if you put a lot of money down on it, you might win.
Even things like the length of the national anthem, like Christina Aguilera's. I know when I sang it, it had to be under 90 seconds.
Well, if it's over a minute 54, there's odds for that. If it's under a minute 54, there's odds for that.
Wow.
Wow. How many NFL players will be arrested during Super Bowl celebration weekend?
All right.
How many times Fox is going to mention Brett Favre the telecast?
Well, that's incredible, but something more incredible.
We are breaking the news right here. You heard it here first. Katy Perry is coming to St. Louis.
All right.
Scott Trade Center, August 20th. That's a Saturday.
That's great.
Tickets go on sale on the 14th of February. I'm sorry, the 12th of February. It's a Saturday.
That's fantastic.
So, yeah, I wasn't supposed to say anything for another 20 minutes, but you know what? I couldn't resist.
Yeah. That's great. I love that song, too, the fireworks song.
She's on fire.
She is.
Yeah, she's a firework.
She's fantastic.
Sure.
And that's exciting. And on that same topic, some people who are on fire, some people who are not, AskMen.com
Yep.
did a survey to find out the most
desirable.
Most desirable and least desirable. We should start with the least desirable, right?
Oh, we can do that.
Okay.
The least desirable women for 2011. Number one, Sarah Palin.
Oh. Right.
Number two is Snooki from the Jersey Shore. And number three is Khloe Kardashian. Honorable mentions on that one was also Miley Cyrus on the least desirable.
Least desirable and the most desirable woman.
Oh my gosh, Gossip Girl, only 23, Blake Lively.
That's she's on the CW. She's a Gossip Girl. She's on the CW.
Mila Kunis from Black Swan
is
number two.
She's very beautiful.
From Modern Family, Sofia Vergara. Is number three.
All right.
And then a couple of Victoria's Secret models rounded out the top five.
All right. Very nice. Well, thank you very much, Todd Violette.
Anytime we can come in and talk about women, football, and Katy Perry, we're good.
How about next Thursday? We'll do
it
again?
I'm here.
Okay. All right. Let's do that.